uproar of proud men who cling to their words and belongings like a lifeline. Whomever sifts through their many internal delusions can grasp her full person. So she waits patiently for the way far to spirit, and on his arrival gives the locket of her gold. He returns to physicality, holding the locket.
Why,